press the bell icon on our YouTube app and never miss another video from Spotboy.
All right, everyone, it's time for all of us to get on the marks, get set and go, because Race 3 RE. And to my right is someone who is the Usain Bolt of the Indian film industry. Zindagi ki race mein Usain Bolt hai aap. And you're the only member who's been a part of all three, Anil Kapoor. To her right is a Gujarati lady who's redefining business administration philosophy with a very classic line. Gujaratis are known for their business acumen, theek hai? So Gujarati business acha karte hai, so aapne nahi philosophy aapne khadi ki hai. Is this because you're a Gujarati and it's all ingrained in your system?
Listen, we need to get this thing right, that it's not me who's written the dialogues. I'm just an actor and I was just portraying my character and the lines which were given to me.
But what if this iconic line was to be said in Gujarati?
Come on, Daisy. Show us your skills.
Come on.
Linguistic skills, come on.
Garvi Gujarat aapko
dekha. Come on, come on.
Go for it.
Gujarati mein ho jaye.
Amaro vyapar chhe. એમાં તમારો કોઈ વ્યાપાર નથી.
ક્યા વાત હે, ક્યા વાત હે.
અમારો વ્યાપાર અમારો વ્યાપાર છે, એમાં તમારો કોઈ વ્યાપાર નથી.
તમને શું લેવા દેવા,
તમને શું લેવા દેવા, એક્ઝેક્ટલી
કામ કરો તમારે.
યે તમો યે જો
બોલે યુ વોટ ટુ ડુ.
તો ગુજરાત તો અમારા કેપ્ચર હો ગયો. ચલો મહારાષ્ટ્ર.
મહારાષ્ટ્ર સર, મરાઠી.
મરાઠી બોલો સર. મહારાષ્ટ્ર ભી હોનો છે. આમચા વ્યાપાર આમચા વ્યાપાર આય તુમાલા કાય ચાલ નિગા આ યે.
To her right is Delhi's most famous Londa,
ji,
and a former domestic cricketer as well,
ji.
And to the far right is someone jinhone yahan pe nahi balki Hollywood mein talka macha diya. He's confused Sylvester Stallone. Usko pata nahi hai Salman Khan kaun hai, Bobby Deol kaun hai.
I was happy that he's with Salman, but put my picture.
Correct.
Then afterwards I realized, nahi yaar, confusion hogi hogi shayad usko, lekin any end of the day, it's so sweet of him to wish Salman for the movie. It doesn't matter if the picture was not Salman's, but it's just that the friendship they share is really
sweet. Mere ko aur Saqib ko takleef hogi, hum logon ki photo kyun nahi
dalte, hamare saath karte,
galti humse kyun, hamari kyun nahi hui
yaar.
Right, day one of the shoot, Rebo doing a big film with such big stars and a couple of, you know, relatively newer faces. Do you remember the day one on set, kya hua tha?
It was the first time I was doing action. So I was, वो होता है ना, वो बच्चों में ज़्यादा ही energy आ जाती
है। ज़्यादा ही energy।
मैं ये भी कर दूँ। I'm a very fidgety kind of
person. But I've seen that sequence. It's one of the high points of the film.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
The entire sequence has come out. So लगता ही नहीं क्या? ऐसा लगता है कि climax है।
Yeah, I think we
were. They shot it like that.
We were super enthu about it because there was this one shot in it which we had to get down from a manhole, and we were like, no, we don't need harness, we'll do it on our own. So we tried it a couple of times and Saqib was the only one who could do it without the harness.
Kyunki mere mein zyada jazbaat nahi rehte the.
Experience kam hai na chot khane ka. Zyada experience hai yahan par.
Maine mujhe harness diye, main kood jaunga. Main kooda, fir aaya jhatka, but maine dikhaya nahi.
Kya baat
hai, main jheel lunga ye.
What was that day when Salman Khan called you and said, did he say shirt nikalne ko taiyar? What is that moment?
He said, mamu shirt utarega. He said, mamu main kuch bhi karne ke liye taiyar.
But why does he call you mamu?
It's just a relationship I share with Salman, and we
no,
call
he each calls bhai mamu and bhai calls him mamu.
Kya
so
baat?
It's
yeah,
like
we call each
what
other
about mamu. You when, how did this film
no,
happen?
No, I call him bhai.
Wo to the whole world calls him bhai. But did Tarani saab call you, or did Salman bhai call you, or Remo called you? Who did?
So in the night I got some 4-5 missed calls from unknown number. So Huma came to me, he's like, why aren't you answering your phone? I'm like, kya hua? He's like, Salman wants to talk to you.
Wow.
I'm like, are kya ho gaya? I picked up my phone, I called back on the number and I spoke to bhai, and he's like, are Saqib kaisa hai tu? I'm like, bhai very good, how are you? So he's like, yaar, I want you to do a film. Maine kaha done bhai. He's like, Race 3. Maine kaha done. Koi tension hi nahi hai, done. He's like, script. Maine kaha jab aap bologe tab sunenge. So then he told me, go tomorrow, hear the script and then call me. I heard the script, I loved the film, I loved my part, and I'm like, let's do this. Yeah. I was getting an opportunity to work with everybody sitting here, with bhai, with Remo sir. I'm like, nothing better than this.
Okay, then 15 June, and what are we going to tell the audience? On your mark, get set, go. 15 June, yeah, to the camera. 15. On your mark.
Get set.
Get set.
Go.
Go to the theatre.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
All the best. Thank you. Thank you.
Boy.